Hello guys, welcome back to another chess tutorial. Yes, it is me, Vikram Rahul Abhishek Pranav Rajesh. Today I will show you a simple yet effective chess trap that players of any rating will be guaranteed to fall for. It is a variation of the Tennyson Gambit, and I will show you why it is so effective. We will start with a standard opening, King's pawn to e4. Black responds with the Scandinavian defense, Queen's pawn to d5. This is Black's first mistake, and the game is already over for him. The natural move would be to capture Black's pawn. However, in the Tennyson Gambit, we will sacrifice this pawn. We will play knight to f3. Black responds by capturing our pawn, attacking our knight. Now we will move our knight to f5, saving the piece and attacking Black's pawn. To defend the hanging pawn, Black plays knight to f6, bringing the piece to an active square. Next, we will make another sacrifice. We will move our d-pawn to d3. Black is already ahead in material, and so they will accept the sacrifice. Now we can develop our bishop by capturing the pawn on d3. Now you have essentially won the game. Black plays pawn to h6, attacking the knight. What we will do next is move the knight to f7, forking the rook and queen. Black has no options except to capture the rook with their king and leave it in an exposed position. We can move the bishop to g6 to check Black. Black cannot retreat his king because the bishop is now attacking this entire corridor. Black once again has no choice but to capture with their king. Done. Black's queen is now exposed after we sacrificed a knight and bishop. The next move is obvious. We can launch an RT2PM2 Topple M cold launched 3-stage solid propellant silo based intercontinental ballistic missile to attack Black's remaining pieces. However, if you are a beginner at chess, you can use an anti-tank guided missile instead. In this example, we will use the BGM-71TOW anti-tank missile launched from an M3 Bradley cavalry fighting vehicle tracked armored reconnaissance vehicle. Now watch very carefully as we maneuver our ATGM to an effective position that can control the board. As you can see, our attack was a success. White now has a material advantage and is ahead in the development of their pieces. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next chess tutorial.